We approach 3 minutes remaining, second period. The Penguin is down, it's Kapanen. Wild second period here in Pittsburgh. Starkin with a great pass to Mika Zibanejad, leading to the go-ahead goal, scored by Chris Kreider. Less than 3 minutes later, Malkin ties it.
Critical attention from the staff of the Pittsburgh Penguins, but watch his head after the hit by Ryan Reaves right there. That's in slow motion. Now we'll get a chance to see it in real speed. Really wasn't a heavy hit. Reaves, I mean, he doesn't build up a lot. He just hits him enough there to make contact. Could have really hit him a lot harder if he wanted, but unfortunately, positioning and then that whiplash and then a head against the glass. But it certainly looked like to me on that contact.
Well, Coach Gallant put the Reaves line on right after the goal against to try to set some tone.
Taking both these guys at a penalty box, so now you're going to get a four-on-four situation as Zucker and Vetrano go to the penalty box. And I like this decision here.
New York penalty number 77, 2 minutes unsportsmanlike. Pittsburgh penalty number 18, 2 minutes unsportsmanlike.
So it's 16 and 77, and TJ Luxmore taking control here and saying, you know what? Let's start giving out some penalties here. So that'll get the attention of both teams and its players. And now the ice opens up here.